This spring had more surprises than most. With COVID-19 taking over and the whole world absolutely shutting down. But by the looks of it, we are rising to a better world. I had big plans on traveling. Hopefully the airplane doesn't crash or a giant bird in the sky. It's coming for you. I was planning on going to New York City. Hopefully there's not a giant ape trying to take down the Empire State Building. Never mind, they got him again. Then I was planning on going to San Francisco to give a talk in front of 10,000 people. Also to have fun too. Oh no, a giant octopus is taking down the Golden Gate Bridge again. Hopefully there will be a pirate that can save us. Captain Jack Sparrow. Oh, never mind, he's done for. I was also planning on going to Canada, but I don't know what to say about that. I guess for this spring, I'll have to have fun in my hometown. Why did the music stop?
Ain't no need for
okay,
candy
let's
paint.
Do this again.
All I drink some moonlight made, slinging red clay on everything. Boys and Fords and Chevrolets. Ain't no need for candy paint. All I drink some moonlight made, slinging red clay on everything. Boys and Fords and Chevrolets. Ain't no need for candy paint.
Well, I hope I didn't burn the town down. Oh no, I think I did. But it was very nice to lay back and see spring unfold and see the snow trickle to water, then buds to the trees and bushes. To see the dirt floor rise up in greenness and see it get greener and greener as time goes on. After a long time of waiting, we can see the full glory of nature.